Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Demon Slayer Season 3, Episode 1. I believe this is Season 3, technically, although a lot of places, because of the Entertainment District Arc and Mugen Train, seem to call it Season 4, but I called this Season 2 on my channel last time, so this is Season 3. I'm not hearing anything more than that. Obviously very excited for this, probably the top anime of the season. Of course, it's Demon Slayer. I'm looking forward to it. Honestly, this we are honestly treated so well when it comes to animation from Ufotable with Demon Slayer and obviously its other series as well. And yeah, it's going to be crazy to see what they're going to give us this season, as well as good story as well. So I'm very much looking forward to it. As always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well. And let's go into this episode right now. Also, holy, this is a 1 hour episode, I completely forgot. Or 49 minutes, I believe. This is just after the Entertainment District arc. Hey, the fam, let's go. All half dead, but let's go. Is this happening like now in this season, or did we see this part in the previous season? Pretty sure this is new content. Let's fucking go. This is hype. Soul blemish on my family, he said. Not just the animation I'm hyped for and the good story. The sound design from Ufotable. Oh my god. It's an eargasm every time. This place looks fucking nuts. Bro, Ufotable, please. Oh shit. What was his name? Akaza, I think. Was that his name? Nah, sound design already. Oh boy, it's gonna give me chills. Upper 3. The Infinity Castle. Are all the upper ranks here? Bro, this is sick. Superhero landing? Supervillain landing? Oh my god, this is fucking epic. Bro, for anybody that got to see this in the cinema, because I think it was like, some people got to see it in the cinema with Mugen Train or Entertainment District, I think. You're very lucky. This feels like a movie. It feels like I'm watching a movie right now. Swordsmith Village Arc. Sheesh. What the fuck? Someone in the fucking vase? Who the fuck is you? Which upper are you? Upper 5, okay. That's so weird. Oh shit, are we seeing all the upper moons? Upper 4. So what, 113 years since an upper moon was last taken out? Is this not Muzan? Or... Oh shit. Oh, this guy. Was this upper one? Was this guy the upper one? I can't remember. Or is this upper 3? Upper 3. Oh no, upper 2. Oh, because he's upper 3. Yeah. That voice. His eyes are cool as well. Doma. This guy seems like such a bitch. I kind of like him. He's like a very likable kind of villain, but he could be fucking awful, we don't know. Oh shit. Disrespect. So the upper that got fucking deleted was the skinny guy, right? He was upper 6, I think. These guys are problems. Oh shit, we're gonna meet the upper one. Kokushibo. Bro, the camera and the angles are so epic. Oh, so that woman isn't Muzan then. Yutaro, that was the guy. So is someone going to get moved up to upper rank? Why are these upper demons such freaks? What is he doing exactly? What is he making here? The music, so epic. Ubuyoshiki family. Which family? What is bro cooking right here? They absolutely snapped on this. Everything looks amazing. The CG is so good. Why is this guy hidden behind like a blind? He has hair like Tanjiro's dad. You took his head? This guy's busted. He's blushing because of that? Jesus. I mean, it took a Hashira, three badass demon slayers, and a demon to do it, but yeah. Yeah, they just dropped his head? Awesome. Such a freaky demon, man. Are they bringing this dude along? Oh, Jesus. Again? Fucking swiping this dude's head off, man. They are fucking ridiculous. Oh, he got you too. Oh, he got you. Oh, Jesus. These guys are too much, man. Why are they not showing this guy's face? All these little dorky moments. The fact that he's got a sword and like that uniform, I'm getting the idea of what he might be. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh shit. He has a fucking mark like Tanjiro. Oh shit. Was this the guy then in the previous season who, fuck, Daki was it? Saw her in like a vision? Is that him? Definitely looks different with the eyes and all. Oh shit. He's like, peace. Bro, all these different personalities are so funny. I like the upper two. He's probably my favorite so far. Yeah, y'all just leave in voice chat like this? No, you didn't get orders. Sorry. Oh, I'm liking this already. Damn, they kicked me out. Is this a human? Looks like a human. Is this the upper one? What? Bro, is this Tanjiro's dad? Bro, the fucking genes are strong. Is this in the past, I guess? This is fucking crazy. Sumiyoshi. Bro, that sword looks like a problem. It's so crazy how his dad is just a copy and paste of Tanjiro. Okay, Tanjiro, we're back. Bro is fucked up. It was his dream through the eyes of his dad, or... I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, he's awake! What the fuck, have you been asleep for a month? 2 months?! Jesus Christ! He's actually been in a coma. I was joking about 1 month. Aww. Q is in Osuke and Zenitsu okay? Yes. I love these little intermissions. Feels good to be back. Someone's dream. Oh, what the hell is that? The cleanup crew. Oh, this is, yeah, this guy, I remember. That was me. Oh, yeah, he's always been here for a while. That's funny. I wonder who had it the worst. Probably Tanjiro, although Inosuke got stabbed through his chest. So. Yeah, what's his deal? Good question. Oh, I'm so happy to have these guys back. I love them. They're so funny. You're 23? Damn, bro. Has he not realized Tanjiro's awake yet? Yeah. Bro, he's going hard. Bro, the whole goddamn abdominal breathing. You cleaned up the fucking cake. At least feed it to him. Who the fuck is this? Who are you? Oh, okay. He's back at work, really? Zenitsu on his own. Wow. Absolute Chad. I love you, bro. Oh yeah, he had a shitload of poison. Because he got stabbed through the chest, but he could move his organs around, but I forgot about the poison. Shut up. Is he on the ceiling? Oh my god, what a freaky little bitch. I fucking missed you, Inosuke. Don't land on him! Oh my god. I'm so glad to see this little animal again. Why am I seeing a honey badger? What's the relevance here? Wait, so he's like good against poison? That's crazy. No, bro. You're not immortal. I'm so happy to have this anime back. Has he gone back to sleep? Bro, exhausted. I'm surprised Zenitsu's gone out, but they did say against his will. Get on my face! Fucking pig, man. Oh, that's the demon lady's cat, isn't it? Aw, oh, that's so cute. Hey, he's all better. A week after waking up from a coma. Wild. Oh, they're not going to be returning to duty together? They're all on separate missions now? Fuck. I was enjoying that, having them together. Where's Nezuko as well, actually? What's she been doing during these 2 months? Bro's got to be stronger after that battle. He's definitely leveled up. I mean, not exactly right now, but in the future, he will have leveled up. Uh-oh. We know what happened last time when a new sword was needed. Oh, God. Well, this is called the Swordsmith Village Arc, I guess. The hell are these things? Crackers? Yo. The Swordsmith Village. We didn't get a reunion with Nezuko? After 2 months, really? Damn. Are they horns? Oh. Are we not allowed to know the location? Ah. Yeah, I was going to say, you need to plug his fucking nose. These guys are strong, carrying Tanjiro and a box and Nezuko at the same time. She doesn't know where it is? That is freaking crazy. So what about the last lap? Like, who carries him on the last bit? Very cool. Are they all wearing masks? It looks like it. Oh, it's actually quite a tiny village. Oh god, it's her. Let's go. New Hashira. Or kind of new Hashira, I guess. Damn. How old is she? Am I getting cancelled? What Hashira was she? I can't remember. Like, she was a... I can't remember if it even said what Hashira she was. I don't know. I'm not even going to try pronounce that. He's so small. No questions asked. Is that a dog bowl? Oh. I thought he was going to make him eat it out of it. Gone missing? So I'm guessing this is the guy that makes Tanjiro's swords, I assume. Yeah? It's all on him? Oh my god. We're going to beat him up? Oh my god. They're so completely different to the other guy who's like, you break my sword, you die. I thought someone was playing ping pong then. Why is it these guys wear masks again? Has this been explained, or is he gonna meet the pink haired lady here? Oh, is this her? Oh boy. There she comes. Your breasts are this close to spilling out. Oh my god. Ignored? By who? She's so funny. What a ray of sunshine. What the hell is that? Is that a tooth? Oh, this fucking guy. What are you doing? Damn, haven't seen him in a while. Oh, this is Bakugo, I think, isn't it? Yeah, just gonna strip off. He's just walking through the hot spring, bro. Yeah, that's definitely Bakugo. Bond in our nakedness. Just Japanese things. There's a go. What are you doing here? Damn, she eats a lot. So wait, is he the Wind Hashira's brother? Or is he... I'm sorry, I'm forgetting names. I don't know who he's related to. I'll just wait and see. Bro clearly needs to go to a dentist or something. God, I'm missing a front tooth. She's so cute. Oh my god. Oh god. To fall in love with someone or... Join the Hashira to find a man. Okay. Oh, join the Hashira because she's so goddamn strong and she wants to find someone stronger than her. Okay, makes sense. Aw, that's awesome. Yes, sir. Let's go. Mitsuri Kanroji. Just a ball of sunshine. Yeah, what is that face for? A secret weapon? ASMR. Nezuko, so cute. Bye-bye. Bro is living life in this village. I wonder if this, like... I mean, it's the Swordsmith village arc. I wonder if this entire time is going to be spent in this village. Yeah, Nezuko? Oh, the Swordsmith is the one that's the swordsman dude's related to. Is that right? Both the girls there kind of blushed before they said this. I don't think it's a sword. Oh shit, it's the other Hashira. The Mist Hashira. Muichiro. What the hell is he doing? What? Hang on. Is that the upper one? What? Bro, don't tell me the episode ends there. No! Oh, opening though, it looks like. Still got 5 minutes left, okay. I guess these two Hashira are going to be the focus of this arc. Bro, that's so epic. This is a good song, I like it. Bro, look at this shit, I'm hyped. Oh nah, I'm not ready for this fire animation again. Bro, this song's fucking sick. I want this in my playlist. Alright, so that was Demon Slayer Season 3, Episode 1. God damn, that was a fucking great episode back. Demon Slayer never disappoints. Oh, the visuals, the sound, the animation, seeing these characters again. Just, it makes me so happy because the characters are just so lovable. But yeah, we got to meet the full 5 remaining upper moons there. The one, obviously, most want to talk about is the upper one, who is clearly the guy from the previous season that we saw in like kind of a visual or a flashback, I suppose you'd call it. A vision? Yes, vision. Who is apparently... friends, at the very least, with Tanjiro's dad. I thought in the previous season, I think I said in the episode where he was shown in the vision, I thought I was like, is that Tanjiro's dad? Obviously wrong. But yeah, very interesting. He's now here in this village for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm very excited for it though. It's a banger first episode of the season. Definitely looking forward to the next. Is this a 12 episode or a 24 episode season? I don't know. Let me know if you guys know if it's a 12 or 24 episode or whatever. Maybe like a 13 episode. I don't know. Anyway, as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button once again and like the video if you did. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.